Today is the Feast of Holy Innocents. On this feast, we honor those children that were martyred for Christ because of Herod's anger. Herod, who worked on behalf of the Roman government as the king of Judea, was consulted by the three wise men about the birth of a new king in Bethlehem. Herod was fearful he would lose his throne to this new king and sent the wise men to investigate the birth of Christ. After the wise men paid homage to the newly born babe, they were warned in a dream not to return to Herod. Matthew 2:16 records, "Meanwhile, when he found that the wise men had played him false, Herod was angry beyond measure. He sent and made away with all the male children in Bethlehem and in all its neighborhood, of 2 years old and less." Before Herod could reach the Holy Family, an angel appeared to Saint Joseph, telling him to flee into Egypt, for Herod will soon be making search for the child to destroy him. On this day, the priest wears red to signify the shedding of blood for the sake of Christ's birth. These children are considered the first Catholic martyrs, even preceding the martyrdom of Saint Stephen during the apostolic age of the Church.